Thank you, David. I'm proud to be here, and because I would like to express my position about there are strong controversial two point of view for consequences of Chernobyl, Fukushima, at any nuclear catastrophe. For example, International Atomic Agency and World Health Organization count that only 9,000 deaths caused by Chernobyl.
Sorry. There was a rumor after Fukushima that people were having more abortions.
After Fukushima. I do not know the data about Fukushima. I surprised that this data never till now not published. After Chernobyl, we have visible rising the level, the case, many case malformation. In Ukraine, in Belarus, in struck area Russia, they have special, what is this, special children's garden for such a people who impossible to keep in family. It's many hundred such a people. I am absolutely sure that you have the same situation here, but nobody crying about this. It's interesting. I cannot understand why. I saw material which present in official conference 2 months ago, in official World Health Conference. In one report, they mentioned that they have data about a rising of the level of malformation. Extremely important and need to conduct any possible way. We have several possible way. Simplest way is the pectin. Pectin, it look like from berry, from apples, some tables, the tablets, and it possible to decorporate if you constantly take pectin, like juice or something like up to 30% of radionuclide possible to fast released, decorporate from human. Decontamination or recultivation in nature, impossible, practically impossible. Each person have to decide it. It's impossible to give some advice. Impossible, absolutely impossible. Possible to say risk, such risk exists in this place, in this place more risk, in this place less risk, such activity give put you in the more risk zone, such activity put you in less risk zone, and so on, so on. It's impossible to advise, general advice impossible.